Rusty to get out of the car. Now, Rusty, take us through the steps of getting yourself out of the race car like Kerry was trying to do.
Well, Doc, the first thing I'm going to do is try to keep the car under control. Don't lose control of the car. Keep driving it. My spotter's helped me. He's talking to me on the radio. He's trying to get me to the bottom of the track. Okay, I see fire coming out of the car right now. The first thing I'm going to do is bang the fire bottle. Pull the pin, hit the fire bottle. It's going to fly off. There's going to be smoke all over this car trying to extinguish the fire. I'll be on the brakes real hard. Spotter's talking to me. Try to get this car stopped. As I get it stopped, I'm going to reach up here, bang the window net down. It's going to fall out or it might fall in. It doesn't make a difference. It's going to come down. As I get slower, I'm going to take my right hand, I'm going to reach down, and I'm going to pop the safety harness loose. As the harness comes loose, I'm just going to sling the belt. And just about the time I get really slow, I'm going to reach down, grab this wheel, throw this thing up out of the way, and I'm going to start bailing out of this thing. I'm not going to worry about my radio cords because I'm going to jerk my head really hard, and it's going to break them. And I don't care if I get out this way, as long as I get out. I'm going to get out and start pulling myself out of this thing. And trust me, man, I've been on fire before, and you don't like that stuff at all. I get scared quick, and I'm gone.
Indeed, it can be scary. Of course, the drivers now have helmets with vent hoses taped to the back, and that was a problem Curtis Davis had in Daytona. They had taped the vent hose to the back of his helmet. He couldn't get it disconnected, so he had to just snap it off the back of his helmet as he had the window net down, and then just dives out of the car. They got the Hans device, they got the radio wires. He just dives out to get away from the car that is on fire as the fire trucks approach.